Today, no need to take out book. We will do our classwork in the classwork copy. Last class, you learned that the uses of a and an. So, it's known to all that before vowel letters or vowel sound, there will be an, and before consonant letter or consonant sound, there will be a. So that today our classwork is, I'm giving some words. You have to put a or an in the proper place. Write down the words as I'm dictated. So write at first CW classwork. Today's date 18th May 2020 means 2020. Heading is, at first you have to write the heading. Fill in the blanks with a and an. A in an. Number one, at first you put dash, leave some area. Owl, O-W-L, owl. Number two, dash, was, V-A-S-E, was. Number three, dash, tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Number four, igloo, I-G-L-O-O, igloo. Number five, dash, elephant, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Number six, engine, E-N-G-I-N-E, engine. Number seven, dash, mango, M-A-N-G-O. Number 8, dash, ice cream, I-C-E-C-R-E-A-M, cream. Number 9, dash, cap, C-A-P, cap. Number 10, dash, umbrella, U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. Number 11, dash, boy, B O Y, boy. Number 12, dash, ankle, A N K L E, ankle. Number 13, dash, orange, O R A N G E, orange. Number 14, dash, bus, B U S, bus. Number 15, dash, ostrich, O-S-T-R-I-C-H. So, you have to put A and an in this blank space. First one is dash, owl, O-W-L. O is vowel sound and vowel letter also. So, you have to put an. A-N, and out. And no need to write capital letter, you can write small cursive letter. Second one is was, V-A-S-E, was. So this is V and the sound is consonant sound, letter also consonant, V is consonant letter. So you have to put A. Like this way, you complete up to 15.